हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू विजडम जॉब्स। विजडम जॉब्स में आपका स्वागत है। माय नेम इज़ सैयद गोरी मोहम्मद। आई एम अ फैकल्टी इन हिस्ट्री, आर्ट एंड कल्चर। सो वी आर गोइंग टू कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑन FAQs, फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस फॉर द वेरियस एग्जामिनेशंस, RRB, बैंक्स, SSC एंड UPSC एग्जामिनेशंस। सो कुड यू काइंडली सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल, डू लाइक, शेयर एंड कमेंट। Which of the following Vedas contain an account of magical charms and spells? Magical charms and spells. Mantra. Magical charms means mantra or magical issues. Rig Veda. No. Rig Veda did not contain the magical issues or magical charms and spells. Rig Veda mainly describes the worship of nature. Worship of nature, and mainly 1028 hymns were there. Hymns means shlokas. 1028 hymns were mentioned in Rig Veda, praising the natural forces like Indra, Varuna, Agni. This is mainly discussed with or described the worship of natural forces or worship of nature. Rig Veda, the main source to study about early Vedic period. Yajurveda describes about the rituals. Yajurveda describes about the rituals, but not the magical charms or magical charms, magical issues or magical spells were absent in Yajurveda. But different types of hymns were there to perform rituals at the time of performing rituals, different types of hymns were used, but not the mantras. But these mantras were first time mentioned in Adharvana Veda. Right answer is Adharvana Veda. It is based on this Adharvana Veda, different types of mantras are created and different categories were created, like first black magic based on the mantras of Adharvana Veda, hypnotism based on the mantras of Adharvana Veda. Next, hypnotism means Vashikarna, right? At the same time, Parakaya Pravesha, entering into the other's body. Para means others, Kaya means body, Pravesha means entering in the other's body, or Nirjiva, right? So this is a different concept mentioned in this Adharvana Veda. Sama Veda mainly deals with music. So all the hymns of Rig Veda were tuned in the Sama Veda. Sama Veda mainly deals with music, what we call Gana Bajana, and this kind of musical issues are mentioned in Sama Veda, and magical issues were mentioned in Adharvana Veda, and rituals, Agnayagas and Kratus are mentioned in Yajurveda, and the worship of natural forces, the worship of nature was mentioned in Rig Veda. So this is about different types of Vedas. Thank you for watching this video.